I remember I didn't want the trade to happen because they were going after Steve Nash, and I was like, I don't want to be a backup.
What were your first impressions of the city?
I didn't know too much about Toronto. I knew it was a cool city. We played here. It was always a lot of fans. But, I mean, it's home. I've been here now, you know, almost 5 years, and, you know, I've been successful here, and I've had an opportunity to grow as an individual, as a basketball player, get a fan base to really buy in. It's a great city, culture. Great restaurants, great fans, great people.
Is it that much
colder
than Philly?
Yeah, it's a lot colder for me. I haven't been nowhere else, but now it's fine. It's been good.
Can you talk about DeMar? Yeah. How quickly did you guys bond?
When I first got here, he had his own, he had his stuff going on, and we're both both competitors. We're both driven to be better players every single night and to help our team win. I think that's where we really, we really just collide, we just came together. You definitely read what people say about you, read articles, you want to know who's saying what about you, and it's nice to know what they think about you. I mean, it's just a label, he's only going to be a backup, he can't be this, he can't do that. Everything you can't say, I'm going to do. I'm going to do the opposite, I'm going to make sure I figure it out and how to do it. Only thing you can say now is I can't dunk, because I ain't going to try to dunk, so you got that one.
Do you have a different feel for the game now than you did 5 years ago?
Completely different feel for the game. I'm comfortable, I know what I want to do, I know where I want to be, I know what's going to happen. I'm comfortable with Casey, I'm with Coach, I'm comfortable with JV, I'm comfortable with my teammates, I'm comfortable with DeMar. I'm just comfortable with everything and knowing that, things are going to happen the right way. And if we play hard like we do, I think we're going to be successful. Because if you win, everything comes second. Winning is all that matters.